well. So we got 18 bath bombs. Look now, you're talking to your highness. Can't see me, I'm the reason for your blindness. They tried this, but I'm too classy for your lines. So I was cleaning my brushes like I normally do, like every 2 weeks, and everything was going fine. I didn't do anything different, and my favorite brush in the world for foundation is the Real Techniques buffing brush, and it's the best for foundation. And I was cleaning it, and this happened. What the actual hell? I've had this for 6 months. What? How? Why? I literally cried. This is a travesty. Oh God.
Worn out places, worn out faces.
So my mother and I found a local woman who lives nearby who makes homemade bath bombs. So we contacted her and she sent us a whole entire list of different fragrances that she can make into the bath bombs. And if I wanted prizes in it, I could do that too. Or without, you know, so whatever. But she was having an amazing, amazing sale. So we got 18 bath bombs. We got 6 of the sugar and spice bath bombs. We got 6 of the warm sugar cookie bath bombs. 3 of the Hawaiian mist bath bombs. And oh my goddess, the one I'm most excited for, the fresh linen bath bombs. Got 3 of those. Oh, M.G.'s. And I did select the option to put a prize in there because I just think that that's such a nice touch. And these are like, if you can see that, it's like bath salt almost, but it's like, because it's squishy. You see that? It's not hard like a bath bomb, but I'm not complaining about that. This is just insane. Look at this. Look at this. I'm set for the next, I don't know, month or so. And she also, all of her bath bombs are help with pains and stuff as well. So she mixes in like natural pain relievers and Epsom salts in her bath bombs. So that's a really good thing too, because every time I go into the bath, I'm using Epsom salts of some kind because it helps relax the body so much and helps with pain so well. This is literally, oh my goodness, no less than I want to say 15 or 20, maybe even 25 pounds. This is insanity and I love it. And just as I said that, it's so heavy that one of the handles actually came off the bag. Awesome. Oh my God, I'm face swapping with Edgar. Oh. This is probably my favorite filter of all time. I'm like an elven princess. Yes, queen. So I'm about to take a bath, so I am going to test out one of these. Let's test out warm sugar cookie first. Oh, that smells really good. And this is huge, huge. Look at this. All right, here we go. She didn't put a prize in it. Damn it. I'm such a child. But look at the color of the water now. So much more bright green yellow in real life. Now it's just time to sit back and relax. Ooh. Hi. Hi, my love.
She doesn't like the camera.
Right?
Ooh, demon spawn. You giving the bed a massage? Good girl. What's with that foot, huh? That foot up in the air. You queen.
Oh, what a diva.
Tip your waitress.
Later.
So, just getting out of the hospital again, and sorry that the lighting's bad and everything. Kidney stones in both kidneys, as I've been saying for weeks now. I've been saying it's in both, and they just confirmed it, and my anemia is still there. And other stuff I don't really want to discuss because it's personal, so just giving you guys that update because I know I'm going to be asked. So lots of pain, but I'm okay all around. So I love you guys. Stay wicked.